Hey guys, so in today's video, I'm going to show you how to fix personal hotspot missing in iPhone settings. So if you open your settings and you can't find the personal hotspot option, let me show you how to fix that in today's video. So the first thing you need to make sure is there is active SIM on your iPhone, because if you are connected to only Wi-Fi and you don't have a SIM on your iPhone, you won't be able to make use of personal hotspot. So once you make sure there's active SIM on your phone, head over to mobile service right here, and you need to click on mobile data network. Once you click on mobile data network, scroll all the way down and you need to input APN, username and password under personal hotspot. So you're going to see it right here. You can input anything of your choice in this APN. You can put anything you like in username and password. Just make sure you don't forget the password. Just input any number of your choice. You can add number, you can add alphabet. After that, click on reset network and you need to confirm it. So once you reset the network, go back and you're going to see the personal hotspot in your settings. You can also restart your device if it is taking a lot of time to show up. So just turn off your iPhone and turn it back on, and that should fix the issue. So if you have any question about this, drop them in the comment down below, and don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching, guys.